My name is Harv Shimke and my job title is president of KeyAg Kubota.
Founded in 1981, KeyAg Ventures started out as a fertilizer business serving central Alberta and soon entered into the sales of products such as air seeders, seed boots, and much more. After a successful start, Harv saw an opportunity to sell and promote Kubota products and opened up KeyAg Kubota. After 20 years of growth, it was time for KeyAg to build a new facility that not only suited their needs for today, but was capable to serve their customers for generations.
I had seen some buildings that were established and built by Eagle Builders, and so I questioned about where were they located and found out they were just up the road here at Black Falls.
Having previously built with pre-eng steel, Harv was open to new methods of construction that would not only meet his architectural design, but reduce energy use and last for decades. That's why he chose precast concrete versus traditional building materials.
What I liked about it, I liked the insulation factor of it. The insulation was within the walls. I didn't have the corrosion that comes with a steel building over the years, and the fact that it was strong, it had sustainability. To me, I don't think I'm going to replace this 80 to 100 years from now. When I look at the buildings that are out there of steel, even mine, the maintenance, and I don't know that it'll be here 100 years from now.
With a dedicated design team and the architectural freedom that precast offers, Eagle Builders was able to bring his vision to life.
I liked how people listened to what I wanted. I basically drew this or came up with it on my own, and I wouldn't say that it was on a napkin or like that, but it was on a piece of paper that they went and took it, and their design people went and put it into a form and gave me a rough draft, and from there we just built on it.
With a grade footprint of 24,000 square feet, it took a total of 8 days to erect 110 precast concrete panels. Groundwork and knockout walls were incorporated to accommodate future expansion, as well as custom features such as a showroom elevator to lift equipment to the second floor. After 5 months of construction, KeyAg Kubota was ready for occupancy, but Eagle Builders' post-construction team still continues to monitor and follow up to ensure that the quality of the building is at or above Eagle Builders' high standards.
They're still doing it. Like, the project basically is complete, and they're still, Harv, how are you doing? You know, I know that a year from now, if I have an issue, I have the confidence that they're gonna do it. Dennis is, I enjoy him because he's a get her done kind of guy. I don't think he takes excuses as to why it can't be done. What do you mean it can't be done? We'll figure out a way. And he's got the people on staff that will figure out a way to get it done. And I think this is just a regular project for him. I think with the expertise and the people that they have, they're going to do things that I haven't even dreamt of yet.
From design to completion, Eagle Builders is committed to 100% client satisfaction. Our aim is to not only build quality, efficient, and sustainable projects, but to build trust and continuous relationships with the people and entrepreneurs who work hard every day to serve you better.